Hey, it's me, Dave Lee. We're tooling around with Bob, Lakeland General Store in Dunn Villa, on location today at Lake Lizzie on this beautiful flow station dock system. Bob, this is the life.
Yeah, you know, flows, their mantra from day one, 35 years they've been in business, has been a better way. They're always looking for a better way. Just like at Lakeland, how we are always looking to make your lake life better,
right?
They are the same way. Their dock systems are legendary with this permanent decking. You can adjust it all from the top. You really don't even have to get wet. One person can wheel a 16-foot section around by themselves. But the thing I really wanted to talk about, because we already talked about the docks a little bit. I don't know if you remember last time I was out here.
It was 20 below zero. I remember that, yeah.
Yeah, it was a little chillier that day.
A little cooler.
I was on ice that day, too.
You were. But now, you look at the way this is set up. Now, did you design this, or does Flow offer this flotation system?
Well, they actually have a fantastic design tool. I mean, your options are limited by your imagination. You can do whatever you want. This is one. I went out and used their Flow Design a Dock tool, and I created this system for our needs. But the thing I really wanted to talk about today is this Maxxis canopy system, because I think this is going to be the next huge thing in boat lifts. The reason why is a lot of people have these wake boats, right?
Right.
You got a wake tower. What's the problem with the wake tower? It's up high, right? So now you either got to go with a short canopy and you don't get coverage to protect your investment, your boat,
right.
Or you can get a deep canopy and then have it open on the back, which still doesn't protect your boat. Or the other, you've seen some that have zippers that are a pain that only work great for a couple years. Flow decided they were going to find a better way.
All right.
They invented this Flow Maxxis canopy system. Check this out. As I drop this boat down, the canopy's actually going to tip up so that you can back up.
Oh, look at that.
And clear your wake tower with ease. So think about this. Next 20 years you're going to own this boat lift, whatever it is, you're going to be doing this instead of fighting it. You're protecting your boat better. It makes it a lot easier to use. I would liken it to building a garage and deciding between putting an automatic garage door opener or lifting that garage door by hand. That's really almost what this is like.
And that really is. I mean, they really thought of it, you know, because you're protecting the cover as well.
Absolutely.
With that tilt mechanism. That is unbelievable.
And we've sold quite a few of them now, and everybody I've talked to absolutely loves them. Says, why didn't I get this sooner?
I bet. Money well invested.
Absolutely.
It's at Lakeland General Store in Dunn Villa. That boat came down really fast. How fast does it go up?
That's the Flow VSD system, real quick. I mean, notice how quiet that is.
Yeah.
They're twice as fast up and down, a lot more efficient than anybody else's lift on the market. But yeah, actually, this thing goes down. All right, here we are, back up on top.
Yeah.
I'll show you how this goes.
All right.
As you lift the boat, now you can do this with the touch of a button, or you can add the nice little handy dandy wireless remote. See, as I'm lifting the boat, that's tipping back down. You're back to protecting your boat when you're not around. Also notice another thing. See that mesh end there?
Yes.
I was out here in a windstorm one day.
Airflow.
And everybody else's canopies are rocking in the wind. You would think that big canopy would be rocking in the wind as well. Nope. That mesh end allows that wind to flow right through there. And you could do that in the Maxxis or even a regular canopy as well.
All right. Yeah, I tell you, you talk about protecting your investment.
Absolutely.
And it's all available from Flow through Lakeland General Store.
Absolutely.
In Dunn Villa. You know what would make this moment right now perfect?
What's that?
If a guy just had a beer.
I think I can make that happen.
We're tooling around with Bob at Lakeland General Store in Dunn Villa. Cheers.
Cheers.